like some motherfucking bosses. Talking about sometimes you gotta get out there and just fucking show them why you're at where you're at. We made it out though. We headed home. So we in good. Oh, I got spit. Fully, 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 fully loaded for Friday, fun day Friday. Finally got off work, y'all. I worked so fucking hard. I worked so fucking hard. I'll let y'all know. I'm gonna ask Lance, and he'll let y'all know. We were. It's hard to be a motherfucking boss. I hear the three-peat. Calvin. Oh, white boy's a radical. Shout out to Takeoff for that verse. You gotta get straight. I get you up, I give him a facelift. Lurking and spending the day shit. I got them right when you see me. Rack A. Spin back the back is a repeat. Spam. Championship, this is a three-piece. Shoot out the window. That Drizzy a freaky. I keep it on me, believe me. Yes, sir. I be up high where the trees be. I go and put on so much of this ice. They said don't touch me, you gon' freeze me. Straightening. 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 I'm about to straighten all y'all out. Never meant to start a war. Y'all don't know that. Miley sampled that verse.
I'm a vlog. Man, you ain't had no problems with that. And she make me breakfast almost every morning. And she take a nigga pick before she leave it.